It was Vinton Cerf and Robert Kahn who invented Internet. Back in 1960s, Cerf worked on ARPANET, a communication system. In 1970s, Kahn recruited Cerf for the government work, where they were working on what was called Network of Networks. Together they created IP, and Vinton pushed for public access to the Internet and helped develop the first commercial email service.